Okay, let us discuss with another topic, that is dyes. That is, we know very familiar with the dyes. Dye has six faces. That is, when a dice is rolled, number of outcomes are number of outcomes are 6 to the power 1, that is a 6. Why 6? 6 power 1, why? That is a die has 6 faces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a die is rolled once. That is the number of outcomes is 6 power 1, that is a 6. Next, when a dice is rolled twice, number of outcomes are number of outcomes are 6 to the power 2, that is a 36. Similarly, when a dice is rolled thrice, number of outcomes are 6 power 3, that is a 216, and so on. That is, let us see these options in detail. When a die is rolled, outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is, each outcome is individual. Now, let us come to the second one. When a dice is rolled twice, or two dice are rolled at a time, outcomes are 36, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6. That is, with the possibility of 1. Next, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Next, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. Similarly, 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. Next, the last option, 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. That is, the total number of outcomes. Let us see, when your dice is rolled twice, the number of outcomes are 6 square, that is 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is, in each row, 6 are there. Like that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 6 are, that is, altogether 36 outcomes are here. Similarly, you can start with 6 power 3, 216, in the same way. Now, let us see the next option.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.